Figure some stuff out. PJ's good. PJ's good. Mary and Gina, thank you. We kept the lights on for you. Thanks, guys. You guys miss me? How was visiting Tommy? It was good visiting Tommy. It was good. It was good. Fun time in Montreal. Montreal is a beautiful freaking city. Like, I'm absolutely obsessed with Montreal. I would actually love to live there. Oh, thanks, guys. Missed you guys too. I'll be right back. I need some water. Ba-dum-bum-bum. My phone is literally gonna die. Got the hat, let's go. Jax, I haven't seen Jax in a while. Guys, I haven't been on my phone for a week. No phone. No phone. It was good. It was good. Just been kind of doing like normal things. Yeah. That's about it. Are you guys ready for the best feeling of all time? Where's my toothbrush? I don't have my toothbrush, bro. I don't know where my toothbrush is. Fuck it. I'll use my dad's. Kidding. Damn, son, where'd you find that one? What's good, William? What's good? Not much. Just think we're gonna go for a little drive with my dad right now. That's about it. Yeah, been living pretty simple recently, just kind of taking time to myself, you know how it is. So it's been good. Yeah, happy to see you guys though. Really happy to see you guys. Thanks everyone for coming here. Appreciate it. You know, you guys didn't forget about me. Thank you. This is the new style right here. Well, thank you. Let's see if my dad notices. You got that JB daydream look in your eyes. And I got the red lip classic. Hey Alexa, play Style by Taylor Swift. I came to a conclusion, everyone. Taylor Swift is officially better than Selena Gomez at singing. I'm in love with Taylor Swift. I think she's insane. Like, honestly, there's like no songs that like I think Taylor Swift might be the best singer of all time right now. You know, like every song's good. Right? Thank you guys for all the love. I appreciate everyone here. Hey Alexa, tell us a joke.
The holiday sweater was so ugly.
Yep.
Rudolph turned off his nose so he wouldn't have to see it.
Yeah, I know. She ruins my day too. Fuck. It's ridiculous. Like, why drink a water and then put it back in the fridge? Just chug it. One live. No?
Yep. I just gonna wash my hands.
You have a charger? Dad?
Yeah, that's in the
drawer.
Yeah,
I'll
just plug it in.
She got that long hair slip back. Hey, PJ. PJ says hi. He says hi, everybody. What is your favorite song? My favorite song? Maybe. What is one thing you can't live without? Water. What would you do first if you won the lottery? What are three things you do every day? Three things I do every day. I watch YouTube every day.
Ready?
Yeah. No. Are you still ready to eat?
Yeah.
Did you not notice my forehead? Thank you. I really appreciate that. All right, time to go in the big boy truck.
Sometimes I'll just randomly cry, you know. I'll just go outside, like, I'll be laughing and then just start crying. It's pretty psycho, but it's alright. It is what it is.
Emotion.
Yeah, a lot of emotion.
That was yesterday, oh.
You gotta get it out. That's true. You gotta get it out. Right? Feels good. Sometimes I hold it in, thinking it'll make you stronger, but it's not true. You gotta let it out. I think. Look at that guy riding his ass, eh?
But the guy should get over, though.
Yeah, bro.
Like, please. Just get over it.
Yeah.
People don't know how to drive. Thank you.
Dirty Dancing was 36 years ago, guys. We all know Dirty Dancing here. Dirty Dancing. What's for lunch? I'm not sure. We're still trying to figure that out.
You gotta hope we got something.
Yeah.
Show them what's for the new Niagara Hospital is gonna be built.
This is where the new Niagara Hospital is going to be built. Over the next couple of years. It's gonna be huge.
They just started.
Wait, Niagara Hospital?
Yeah.
That's huge, bro.
Yeah, there's a whole part here. They just ripped all the trees down.
Wow.
Now they're starting to build the foundation.
Nice. That's a lot of construction, man.
A lot of going for years.
You think so? Years?
Good run.
Yeah. They need nurses.
Probably.
Probably lots.
Take me
thank you, Jilly Bean. Tappers, thank you. 220,000 taps. Thank you, guys. Hey, Karen. What do you look for most in a friend? It's like accepting and reasonable and all that stuff. Pushes me. What do you guys look for in a friend? Aaron, thank you so much for the lion. Deanne, thank you for the roses. Guys, thank you so much. Number two. Man. Is it weekly or daily? Oh, 2 days. Nice. It's hard to find true friends, that's true. Oh, that's a good song. Fun. Tiff, thank you. Annie, thank you. Tournament M. Daily, nice. What are some weird and good food combinations? There's a lot of weird ones. Like, I've heard people put ketchup on their pasta, which is weird. I think steak and eggs is pretty weird. I'm not a big fan of steak and eggs. But I think I would start trying steak and eggs. Honestly. Salt and sweet. Peanut butter and mayonnaise. I've never heard of that. And mayonnaise.
Oh.
That's gross, man. I put ketchup on my KD. I put ketchup on my Kraft Dinner as well. Cheese and ketchup is good together. That's a nice house. That's cute. Peanut butter and chips. My buddy actually does Doritos and what was it? And chip dip. Doritos with chip dip, which I never heard of. Long Meadows. Watermelon trigger. Happy birthday, Chris, dude. Happy birthday. Pickles with milk. Yeah. What's the scariest thing that happened to you? I don't know. I'm not sure. Can you guys hear me? Arrow, thank you so much, Arrow. My sweetie, can't forget you with 500 roses, thank you. And Tappers, thank you. Number one, baby. Number one, thank you. Appreciate it. Thank you. What made you smile today? My dad made me laugh a couple times. Made me smile. You guys made me smile. Believe getting second chances, yeah. You're only on your second strike. Second strike's not too bad.
Still got hope.
Yeah, still got hope. People make mistakes, right? Someone makes a mistake, you can't just say, like, see you later, forever. It's kind of rude. But you can do whatever you want. Whatever you're comfortable with. Do if time was frozen for 24 hours? What would I do if time was frozen for 24 hours? I would all time. Oh, turn it up. This is me right now. I'm scrubbing your truck. Oh, turn it up. This is me right now. I'm scrubbing your truck.